Morning, Ed. Sunset's out. And, and the move. They're gonna be here. So, you know, box and take it. One or two boxes. I'm gonna drive up. And, to this new place. Drop off back before the moving van comes. And, take it from there. I got my technical advisor, my son John, and I got two workmen doing the move, so you've already seen the boxes. I'll do the boxes when I go back again. Just want to get up there and back. Nice sunny old day. Fun foxes coming out to hospital today. Fucking grey hair. Oh, bollocks. Oh, that's the China you can get. I'm the bull in the China shop. If anything gets broken on this move, it'll be a fucking miracle. I did have my bell up yesterday, give me a hand. I think he enjoyed this siesta. John called it the sleeping chair because I waited an hour or 2 days and I nodded off. I'm going through the mighty hour there. Down sent, I'll stick it in a fucking blue fucking lorry. Always not the light. I'll go to the van, see my mates, what I'm passing or whatever, whenever the pub opens, but this will find Let's move four in the 7 years. The flat where we stayed the last just 2 and a bit years, one way street, too fucking small. People and all that. Fine. There we go. I have to look outside. British Gas. I'll put my health and safety mask on now. And there we go. See you later, boys and girls.